what you when you say, what you are when you blame everyone. You broken king. What you change the frame, or what you when you take your aim at the sun of everything. But you and your heart should ever feel so far apart. You can't choose what you take.
I've got coffee and we're flying to Spinnaker. It's feeling like a good morning.
Passing by because you know what you don't like. It's just so easy. It's just so easy. But you and your heart shouldn't feel so far apart. You can't choose what you take. Why you gotta break and make it feel so hard?
We had two nights where we heard a bump in the night and figured out it was a huge turtle, a loggerhead turtle.
Everybody's worried about time.
I was wishing we would see one during the day. My wish was granted today.
People living on 24-hour clocks, but we're on a ride that never stops. Hey, Mr. B, the world changed, but you remain the same.
After he came really close to me, checking me out, he let me swim with him.
Hey, Miss Dragonfly, I see you look at me with your beautiful eyes. You must be wondering, what type of creature am I? A dog looked at me and said, Ziggy, why can't we trust man? Puss and me get together, so why can't you all just understand?
Check out how the remoras move out from under him onto his back. He checked out several patch reefs, seemingly looking in crevices for lobsters.
I said, hey, Mr. Tree, the world changed, but you remain the same. And I wonder how you survive while the environment's going down the drain.
When we arrived back in the Exumas, we went out to lunch at the Exuma Point restaurant and bar. The owners, Marianne and Elvis, made it more of a party than just a lunch. This was sort of our farewell with River Rat. Somehow we've ended up buddy boating with them for almost a month. It just happened, but it was great. Deb and Carl are such nice people.
What type of creature am I?